Hi, I'm Daniel Smith, Southwest Regional Outreach Specialist for the Nutrient Pest Management Program at the University of Wisconsin-Madison campus. Today we're at the Arlington Agricultural Research Station looking at interseeded winter rye. This winter rye was interseeded into silage corn last June. The corn was at V5 corn growth stage. We interseeded 120 pounds of winter rye using a modified no-till drill. This drill was modified to allow us to plant three rows of rye in between a 30-inch corn row, and the winter rye was planted at 1 inch deep. This winter rye provides an excellent root system to build soil organic matter, as well as a lot of above ground green biomass that helps suppress weeds throughout the growing season. At this point, we could choose to terminate the winter rye and plant soybeans into the residue for a nice weed suppression mat that would be around for the rest of the season. We could also choose to harvest this for forage value if we'd followed all herbicide rotational restrictions. And finally, we could allow this to grow for another couple weeks, and we could choose to crimp at full anthesis for a nice weed suppression mat and plant no-till soybeans into the residue. For more information, please follow the links below this video or contact your local extension office.